Don't get it twisted. This rap shit is mine, motherfuckers. A fucking game. Fuck what you heard. It's what you hearing. It's what you hearing. Listen. It's what you hearing. Listen. It's what you hearing. Listen. X gon' give it to ya. Fuck wait for you to get it on your own. X gon' deliver to ya. Knock knock. Open up the door. It's real. With the non-stop pop out from stainless steel. Go hard, getting busy with it. But I got such a good heart that I make the motherfucker wonder if you get it. Damn right, and I do it again. Cause I am life, so I got to win. Break bread with the enemy. No matter how many cats I break bread with, I break who you send to me. You motherfuckers never wanted nothing but your life saved. Bitch, and that's on a life day. I'm getting down like a nigga said freeze. But won't be the one ending up on his knees, bitch, please. If the only thing you can't say was came out to play, stay out my way, motherfucker. We gonna rock, do we gonna fold, do we let it pop? Give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. First we gonna rock, then we gonna fall. Then we let it pop, don't let it go. X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. He ain't never gave nothing to me. But every time I turn around, cats got their hands out, wantin' something from it. I ain't got it, so you can't get it. Let's leave it at that, cause I ain't with it. Hit it with full strength. I'm a jail nigga, so I face the world like a girl in the bullpen. You against me, me against you. Whatever, whenever, nigga, fuck you gon' do. I'm a wolf in sheep's clothing. Only nigga that you know who can chill. Come back and get the streets open. I've been doing this for 19 years. Niggas wanna fight me, fight these tears. I put in work and it's all for the kids. But these cats done forgot what work is. They don't know who we be looking. But they don't know who they see, nigga. First we gonna rock, then we gonna fall. Then we let it pop, don't let it go. X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. First we gonna rock, then we gonna fall. Then we let it pop, don't let it go. Come on. X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. Ayo, where my niggas at? I know I got them down in the greens. Give them love and they give it back. Joke too much for too long. Don't give up, you're too strong. Love to the wild, wild hunters. Shout out to niggas that done it. And it ain't even about the dough. It's about getting down for what you stand for, yo. For real. We gonna rock, then we gonna fall. Then we let it pop, don't let it go. Come on. X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. First we gonna rock, then we gonna fall. Then we let it pop, don't let it go. Come on. X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. First we gonna rock, then we gonna fall. Then we let it pop, don't let it go. Gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya.
Panthers versus Seattle. Sunday 105, man. Man, he could address a lot, man. That drummer Seahawk boy, you know, sending tweets with links from Seattle. You know, the Seattle papers out there. Got Rob English talking some nonsense, man. Let's get into some real stuff, man, about this game, man. First of all, Rob, does it matter that we won the last game? Yes. Because our whole thing here, man, we needed to be able to believe we can beat y'all. And we know we can, man. When you hang with a team, you know, 4 years in a row, and you losing close game after close game, and you finally get that dub, you don't know how that changed the whole mentality of the team, man. Of the fan base. I wanted Seattle. You did all that. Didn't nobody want us. Go back and look on the Straight Facts podcast on the C3 channel, Cat Chronicles channel last week. I wanted Seattle. I hate Seattle. In fact, Let's keep it real, man. I hate Seattle like they're a divisional rival, man. I hate them. Honestly, right now, I hate them. Not just right now. For these past couple years, man. I hate them more than I hate Tampa. I hate them more than I hate New Orleans. Fuck Seattle, man. It's that easy. It's that easy. Man, let's look at that. Let's look, man. Y'all last game, best player on your team that day was Jimmy Graham. He's not there. Best catch of the game, Ricardo Lockett. He's not there. Marshawn, he don't want to be there, man. Marshawn decides if he wants to play or not for y'all, man. He's still mad at Pete Carroll. Let's keep it real. Let's keep it real, man. Because they expected him to be with the team last week. He wasn't. He decided to stay at home, man. He don't want to be there. Y'all don't want him there. Y'all thought everything was cool when Rawls was balling or we might not need Lynch no more. He said, fuck y'all, man. He ready to get up out of there, man. He trying to go to Oakland, man. We'll be keeping it real. Come on now. Last week, your best play was a fluke play. You want to talk about who should win, who should not. Your best play all game. The snap went behind Russell Wilson, and he threw it to Tyler Lockett. Try that on us. Please do. Top team in the league in takeovers, man. Takeaways, man. You want to talk about our offense, man? Let's keep it real. Our offense has only scored below 20 one time this whole season. You ain't going to be able to stop the run because nobody stopped our run game, man. We got 27 consecutive games with over 100 yards. And if we really being real, look at the past three times. Jonathan Stewart has ran for more yards than Marshawn Lynch. So even if he come back, he ain't doing nothing. Marshawn Lynch never does nothing against us. So that means, can Russell Wilson beat my defense? Doug Baldwin's been balling. Jay Norman on him, what's going to happen? Dunzo, you already know. I mean, I'm tired of saying about Jay Norman, man. He takes away one whole wide receiver. So who gonna beat us? Curse? Who? Luke Wilson? Who? Who's gonna beat us? You already know the linebacking court, man. I know y'all like to do that whole Fugazi, Bobby Wagner, Luke Kuechly argument, man. I'm not getting into that. Luke Kuechly got more tackles, more picks, more everything with missing 3-4 games. I mean, it's that easy. So what you gonna do? Y'all learned y'all lesson, I hope. Y'all not gonna try to play cover two. So what you gonna do? Play cover three? Cause I don't give a damn about Richard Sherman, Lane, Earl Thomas, Cam Chancellor. You try to play man up on Ted Ginn. Try it. So you gonna play cover three? Cam been eating zone all year, man. It ain't nothing new. And I know y'all like to talk about that little streak. Y'all like to talk about our schedule. We didn't play nobody. Let's not act like y'all didn't play Jimmy Clausen with two different teams. Let's not act like you played the Niners. Let's not act like you played the Cleveland Browns. Let's not forget that. Let's not forget the fact you won 13-12 versus Matt Castle. If we keeping it real. So what have you really impressed with? You beat Pittsburgh. 39-30 in a game where Ben Roethlisberger threw for about 500 yards. Because you beat the Cardinals, you lost to the Cardinals as well. So what's your resume really looking like? What you really been doing all year? Yeah. Man, I'm not worried about Seattle, man. I'm not saying we're going to blow them out or nothing like that. But I definitely feel like we're going to win, man. End of the day. I feel confident in my team, man. It's not about the record. It's about what we do, how we match up with y'all, and how we ball, man. Let's not forget, man, when's the last time we really lost at home? I know you like to talk about your 12th man when you ain't got none. You always struggle going from West Coast to East Coast. We know that. That's Seattle football. And you had runs. You like to talk about the past. When's the last time y'all went on the road and did something in the playoffs? Versus New Orleans? What was that? 09? No, not 09. It had to be later than that. either way, it wasn't no time recent. When you been good in the playoffs, it's been you at home. I'm not scared of nothing off Seattle, man. Russell Wilson, he showed what he really is last week, man. Looking bad the whole game. Looking scared the whole game. Defensive line, you already know. Your offensive line is weak. I ain't got to mention Charles Johnson, Jared Allen. I can mention Kawan Short, a.k.a. top two, top three best defensive tackle in the league. I can mention Coney Ealy, who's been balling all year. Who last week had one of the greatest plays one-on-one. I mean, not last week. First time we played y'all this season. Had a great one-on-one play with Russell Wilson. Shaq Thompson. Thomas Davis. Luke Kuechly, the linebacker. You already know, sideline to sideline. They there all day, man. I think last time we played y'all, Shaq got hurt. And he wasn't starting at that time. I mean, we still, both teams are better, but man, we just still better. We was better before and we still better now. Devin Funch has done stepped up. We got Cameron Artis Payne to back up Jay Stu, man. It is what it is. If we really breaking it down, you was talking about the past too, man. At least our past is more recent. At least we talking about how we looking, man. I'm not scared of y'all. And I never will be, man. Sunday, let's get this W. Two wins, man. Two wins and we in the Super Bowl. Three wins, I'm looking at my first Super Bowl as a Panther fan, man. You want to talk about destiny? Yeah, it's destiny. It's we already proved it, man. We always talk about our teams. They said what? They cousins, they brothers. You know how it is, man. When you first beat your big brother, your big cousin, whatever it is, after that, man, it's over. You never getting that upper hand back, man. It is. And everybody know how that is. You done had somebody older than you. They been beating you your whole life and something. Or even your dad and something like that. And when you finally beat them and them tables turn, it's over. It's never going back. We passed you. Man, and fuck the analysts who pick in Seattle, man. It is what it is. We've been having to hear about y'all being the most dangerous team in the playoffs, so I don't even want to hear this whole Seattle fans of Seattle. I don't want to hear that whole we the underdogs, no, none of that, just because we the number one seed, man. Y'all have been a team that everybody been trusting in for forever, and we the team that everybody want to be suspect on, 14-0. They want to pick against us at when we played the Cowboys, man. So it is what it is. It's your boy, Mr. T-Money 1993. Panther Nation, stand up. You already know what it is. And check out, man. I might be, I just made a Periscope, so we'll see. I might Periscope during the, so you can get that live reaction to the ball game. But it's your boy, Mr. T-Money 1993. I'm out.
See, that's the key.
Just when I think I can't go anymore,
I think about those who doubted me. And I do one more rep. I do one more pull-up. And if giving a kid a football just for a smile, or dancing after a touchdown hurts other people feeling, then guess what? Too bad they don't make Band-Aids for feelings.
T-Money Productions! Had to kill them young boys with them straight facts, huh?